PeopleSoft Fluid eProcurement enhances the process of entering a requisition by making it easier, more intuitive, and requiring fewer clicks. Let's take a look at the new cart and checkout flows. You can add all of your favorites to the cart, so you have multiple items in the cart. Let's take a look at what's in the cart. The cart displays all added items and allows you to remove items from the cart. You can go directly to the checkout page from the cart or click outside of the cart to continue shopping. Once you've finished adding lines to the cart, you can click on the checkout button to update any additional information prior to saving and submitting the requisition for approval. The checkout page is where you can change shipping and accounting information for the requisition lines. Select the line that you want to view in the left-hand pane to move between lines. Select the Find icon and enter a search term to search for an item on another line. The first line that matches the search term entered is displayed. This allows quick and easy access to any line on the requisition. Select the Line Details tab to view additional information about the line, including supplier and contract information. Your administrator determines whether a requester can update or only view this information. Select the Done button when all line updates are complete. This takes you to the Line Overview page. Use this page to take line-level actions, which include deleting lines and using the Mass Change feature to update multiple lines simultaneously. You can override supplier, shipping, and accounting information, or split distribution lines. After reviewing all line details, you can submit the requisition for approval. From here, you can create a new requisition, edit this requisition, or view existing requisitions. Fluid eProcurement, simple, intuitive, and efficient. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.